David Allen with a two-minute tip for turbulent times. This one is called fix or finish something simple. You know, many times when we are in a situation where, golly, it's easy to be worrying, it's easy to be hung up, it's easy to be procrastinating, it's easy to be maybe confused about what your priorities are or what you need to do, sometimes the best thing to do is to aim low and close and get a cheap win real quick, like right now. I'll bet if you looked around your environment, you'd find a number of things that would not take you but a few minutes to fix or finish or to deal with. And it's been kind of not necessarily bothering you in a big way, but bugging you. And you know it's something you need to do at some point. You need to move this over there. You need to take that off the wall. You need to replace a light bulb that's been, you know, out. You need to take some WD-40 and lubricate a door or something that's been squeaking. There's a number of things like that, I'll bet, in your environment. And those are just really great to get some cheap, quick wins for that. I know that sounds really mundane, but I've discovered there's magic in the mundane. Many, many times, I just need to stop and go finish something just because it allows my brain to kind of clear itself, allows me to get positive, get focused. And actually, many times what happens is as I'm doing that, or certainly if I finish doing that, I get this little win, I get this little burst of energy. It's like, yeah, then I'm thinking, you know, on perhaps more strategic levels, perhaps more important things, you know, that I want to be thinking about in a more positive way. So keep it simple. Go find something simple to finish or fix or do in a few minutes. Give yourself a win. Pat yourself on the back. A tip for turbulent times.